Good morning, everybody. I've got the hat on because I really, really need a haircut. Anyway, I wanted to get on this morning and share a little story that I really have to laugh about. But, you know, when I really start thinking about it, I realize we have so much opportunity. We really do, anytime. And I kind of wanted to tell you a little bit of story about a funny thing that happened to my household during this quarantine COVID pandemic when everybody went crazy over toilet paper. Well, you know, I live out in the country and knew that I wasn't going to be able to get to the store and needed toilet paper. I think it was in March, late March maybe. We decided, well, let's just get online and order some and get a big supply, have it shipped for $15, $16, something like that. Then we get this email about the arrival date, and it's not going to be shipped and arrive until late May. And then we get the notice not too long ago that it had been shipped. I thought, oh, good, I can take my toilet paper off my shopping list. Well, it arrived. We knew it was supposed to arrive. And I kept expecting to see, you know, somebody pull into the driveway, drop off a big box. Well, my big supply of toilet paper, let me show you. Here's the rolls. Now, you can see that, let's see, let me show you the size so you can just, here's my mouse. You know? And here's the package of all the toilet paper. And they stuffed it in our mailbox. That's, I think this is hilarious. We're expecting this huge box of toilet paper and we get these little cute little toilet papers. Now I'll have to give the entrepreneur credit. He's, whoever it was, I'm not even mad about it. It's not like I lost a fortune or anything. And I did get my product and toilet paper. Now, I didn't read how big the rolls are. But you know what I really love? They obviously had this packaged or, you know, found something like this. When you look at the packaging here, the tagline, it says the feeling of falling in love with yourself. That's the tagline. But the packaging, they've got really fresh, updated packaging on these little teeny tiny rolls of toilet paper. That goes to show you that whoever is marketing this product was paying attention. First of all, they were paying attention. And I'm not recommending that you do this at all. I'm not. Because I didn't check what I bought. I bought emotionally. I bought because I was afraid of missing out. FMO. Fear of missing out. Or toilet paper. And this is what I got. So, the only thing I can say to you is, as you're developing your own offers, I'm not saying do something like this, but pay attention. Opportunities are around us all the time. And whoever this entrepreneur was solving a problem that I had. I needed toilet paper. And doing it in a way where I just emotionally responded. Now, I could send this back to Amazon and they'd give me my money back. But you know what? That $16 that it cost me for these, I'm going to keep these. I'm going to keep some of these toilet paper rolls just as a reminder to me as an entrepreneur and a marketer that, you know, there's opportunity out there. Now, there's opportunity out there no matter what the situation is. And I'm not saying you go out and find something where you can kind of overcharge somebody for a product or mislead them in any way. I'm not saying that. But have a laugh at my expense. And remember, everybody's problem has a solution, and that's an opportunity. So have a great day. I'll see you later.